Now, on a lighter note, the key to making self-driving cars is a high-precision digital map that contains detailed information about roads and the surroundings. And scientists in Korea are currently trying to perfect this sort of mapping system with the aim of commercializing driverless cars in the very near future. Our Won Ji-yeon has the details.
Here's a car that can drive completely on autopilot. It comes with multiple cameras, surround radars, and a laser scanner that allow the car to safely position itself on the road. It can also generate a real-time map of its surroundings.
The vehicle is equipped with ultrasonic sensors that can collect and process data of its environment to build a three-dimensional map.
These digital maps are the secret to self-driving cars. They contain all of the intricate information about the road to steer the vehicle in the right direction.
We've managed to achieve a number of sensor-related technologies for self-driving cars, but we still don't have the geographic information for our mapping system.
By combining our mapping knowledge and experience with the Science Institute's technology, I believe Korea can soon become a global leader of the autonomous car industry.
Once the mapping technology is complete, Korean scientists hope to commercialize autonomous cars within the next 5 years. Globally, experts predict that driverless cars will create a $42 billion industry by the year 2025. Won Ji-hyun, Arirang News.